Yeah, what's up, peep? Damn, this car has the back seat. What's up, people? Welcome to my new video about some more information about the R170. This ain't the W, just like I used to talk about. Anyway, this is the SLK 200 compressor. It has 163 or I believe 164 horsepower. It's still good. In my last video, I was telling about I don't like the car. Well, let's be honest. The color from the interior is really fucked up. It's blue as fuck, you know? I don't like this. Anyway, the first week I was driving it, I thought, what is this, man? It's so small, you know, I barely can move my ass and things like that. But after now 3 weeks using the car daily, I get used to it. And it's it's a nice car. It's cheap in gas. If you look at my last car, that was a W210 E50 AMG. So this is also a four-cylinder car with the compressor. What makes it extra good? To show that, I'm gonna let me pull out my cigarette first. Yeah. Check, double check. No, there ain't no fire. To let you know that the compressor is also good, I'm gonna wait, there are some cars, they have to move away. Move! Okay, they have to move away. So if the cameraman, what's up, cameraman? Shout out to the cameraman.
Oh yeah, nigga.
If you're gonna look here on the dashboard, I'm driving 80. I'm gonna put on the but wait a little bit because there are some cars. So in a later point, I'm gonna put down the kickdown, so you can see the compressor will also help with some with the engine. So it isn't really a slow car, you know. And if you are driving it daily, you don't have kids and things like that, it is a nice car, you know. It's not having a back seat, but that's okay. And yeah, you know, it's just a small car. It's a two-person roadster. But anyway, I have the car. It is in a very good condition. I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna use it, I think, for a while, maybe for a year or something. After that, I'm gonna selling it. I'm gonna sell it. And yeah, till that day, I'm gonna make just the best of the car. So I'm also used of it, of the space. I can't do big shoppings anymore. So just a few little things to put in the bag. Later, I'm gonna also make a video about the outside, the exterior of the car, with some rims that I bought and things like that. And okay, if the cameraman will now look to the dashboard, we drive now 100. I'm gonna put on the kickdown. So look how fast it can go. You see, that was, and now I have let go the gas. So you can really see the compressor is really helping a lot. If you look to the difference with this one and the SLK 200 without the compressor. So that's it for now. You know, I gave you already too much information. And for now, just don't forget to like and subscribe. And this is a very important thing I like to tell you. I made this channel especially for all my haters, you know, because they want to look at me, they want to talk about me, they want to hate me. So let them hate, you know. The hate will fill up the gas, what I have, what I need for this car to go on my way. So I know some haters will hate me now more as they used to be, but hey, make my day, you know. I'm blessed. So if you want to hate, just do your thing. Yeah, just do your thing. I love it. Hell yeah. And the information about haters is some people are so focused to fuck up someone's life with some simple words. Not me, because hey, look at me. Yeah, look at me, watch me. Look where I'm standing and for what I'm standing for. You know, I'm doing me all day, every day. So, but some people are so focused at the life from someone else to hate on that they can't enjoy of their own life. Can you imagine that? How sick that is? I really feel sorry for those people. So for those people, let's pray all for them, you know. So maybe one day they will also be so lucky and happy like I am. So yeah, do what you got to do, and that's it for now.